Good morning, guys.
Too busy to get dressed.
No, and then my mom
told me. Happy birthday, dear Jayla.
Okay, guys, so we're going to the mall with my mommy and Jade. Just got back to school. I'm pulling up at Dominique's place. So yeah, I'm about to see Dominique. Yay. Yes, I'm so happy to be back. I had an early morning flight this morning. And then I had to drive back to school. So I'm back.
Are you not gonna like these police?
Hey baby.
Why were you not gonna eat the police?
I wasn't. Stop it.
How was your party?
That was good. Take off my Uggies.
Amazing, huh?
I love them at home. I got two new pair in the mail.
Miss you.
You miss me? Look, I got red nails and red lipstick on for you because I know you like it. How was the road trip? Did you really enjoy it?
It was too long. It was like 15 days. No you. No haircut, no nothing.
But did y'all go out to like fancy restaurants and stuff?
We went to like, we went to Ruth Chris.
Was it bonding with the team and stuff?
Yeah, we tried to go to the movies, but we ended up going.
Oh.
We ain't have no time for what the fuck,
So, is it any more like y'all gonna be on the road like that again?
Not that long.
Not that long? Only like a weekend or something?
Yeah, 2-3 days. Okay. Not even a weekend,
Go and then come back?
Yeah.
Good, because I didn't like how long you were gone. What'd you forget?
Washing cars.
That's the one thing you went for. When boyfriend returns, he returns with food.
And damn, you don't know how to eat.
You was leaning on.
And you drinking out of jug and fat stuff. You fat.
Okay.
Go where?
Put it back.
Camera can follow me.
Alright.
Ah. Say bye.
Bye bye.
Come
get it.
Come through here. Thanks.
Thank you, baby.
You're welcome. I need some washing powder. Follow a real nigga. She said, throw this in the trash in the kitchen. What the fuck are you doing, bro? What's up, bro? This is my Brody.
It's good.
Say what's up, my nigga.
It's Will Tibbs, for me. It's my boy Dom. We out here.
Yeah. You got going on, nigga?
Doing work.
Niggas be like, I'm about to do work. Fuck out of here, boy. Who you think you talking to?
Morning, guys. So I'm off to a photo shoot. One of my line sisters is in fashion styling, and this is her little final project. So I'm going to the studio that we have on campus. I curl my hair and did like a simple makeup. I think the theme is like housewife or something like that. I don't even know. But yeah, I got my nails done finally, and I decided to go with red. Am I ashy?
Oh, okay. Well, you know, it's like a 50s housewife thing. So the first one is like, you know, she's ironing. She's getting her husband ready in the morning. Mm-hmm. So we're going to need a shirt. I have an ironing board. It's kind of a short.
We have
And then he's more like, you know, just gossiping. But I don't have the martini glass. I have a big wine
bottle that's really cute.
We have martinis.
Okay. I should have bought some juice and stuff. Don't drink all of that. We got to pour it in the cup.
Yeah,
I have a glass of martinis.
I'm going to close the door.
Oda got a telephone. Why don't you love me? Exactly. Tell me why don't you love me? When
we haven't been to the cab in so long. I guess because we're bougie. Don't want the cab food. But yeah, off to the cab. Need to find some parking. After I went to the cafe, I stopped by the Residence Life office, and basically I had to wake up at 8 o'clock this morning to apply for my housing. I want to stay in basically an apartment complex. It's 5 people in a room, in a house basically, and you have your own room, you have a kitchen, and you share 2 bathrooms. So that's where I want to stay, and I want a big room. Like, it's this really big room that used to be a living room, but they changed it into an actual room, and it's really big, and I want that room for recording. That's the only reason I want that room, because I want to be able to record next semester, all kinds of videos. So I stop out there, and I'm for sure that I'm going to get the big room, and I'm going to get the place that I want to stay at next semester. So I'm really happy about that. I'm done with classes today. The only thing left for today is I work from 7 to midnight. Oh, also guys, I bought another lens for my glam cam, vlogging camera. Tell me why. The camera, this camera is the Sony A5000 or something. It is on sale for $299 on Best Buy. And then it's originally $499. I think I bought it for like $450 or something on Amazon. So tell me why the lens, they wanted to say the lens was $200. I was like, I can buy just the whole camera for $300. Why would the lens be $200? So I ended up getting the lens off of Amazon for $140. So, whatever. I won't break the lens again. I'm going to hold the camera firm. So life is stressful right now. Basically today I went to work, and then I worked on my fashion forecast project. This is our final project. This is our last week of school, and then next week is our finals.
So this is literally the last week, and tomorrow's Wednesday. We present at 9 o'clock in the morning. We are the first group that goes for this project. Our last project that we did, which was our look forecast, we didn't do too well on it. We actually got a really bad grade. The only thing I don't like about my fashion forecasting class is we were never taught how to forecast, you know? It's kind of just something that you do. And when you just do something and you're not taught how to do it, or you're not sure what to do, you know, it can be kind of hard and stuff. And it, on the outside, it seems fun, like, oh my God, I'm going to be forecasting something for the next season. But it's like, she wants us to explain why we picked the colors that we picked that's going to be in fall, winter, 2015-2016, and why we picked the textiles and materials, and why we picked this, and why we took the design details, and why.
Hate it. I would never be a fashion forecaster to save my life. Like, I don't like it. And yeah, fashion forecasting is out of the question. That's not a job I would do. I don't like it. And I really hate group projects. I hate group projects. Okay, so I feel like I look like crap, but I've been having anxiety about presenting my fashion forecasting project all morning. Like, I woke up at 8 o'clock. I didn't say I was going to wake up to 8:30, but I woke up at 8 o'clock. Could not go back to sleep. I just kept thinking about it, what I'm going to say. Like, I don't know. And it was some things that I need to fix really quickly on my project, because I don't know. I really hate group projects. I feel like every time I'm in a group project, I don't have a person that, like, I don't know. But I'm about to go present this project, and after it, I'm going to be like, well, this, like, whatever grade we get is whatever grade we get. Like, I'm so stressed out right now. But, okay.
Okay, guys, so I'm going to the Alpha Probate with my line sisters. I have on my AKA shirts, some jeans, and then some, like, black booties because it's outside. I just have on a leather jacket, and I probably won't be able to see because I'm short. So I decided to put on some comfortable heels. I did my makeup, just, like, something really fresh face, nothing big.
Yep, I'm videoing you.
Hey. Yay! Probate time!
Hey!
I want to get some graduation! Off we go!
Sparks in the air like the 4th of July. Nothing but bad bitches in here tonight. Oh, if you lame and you know it, be quiet. Nothing but real.
Huh? Are you mad at me? That's why you say not today? Yeah. You only been on it one day.
I'm just saying.
You only been on the camera one day.
But I'm just saying, you...
But what?
Blowing my shit, you made me mad, bro.
I made you mad? What did I do? Tell the camera what I did.
They ain't got no other problems.
No, I want you to tell them so they can see how retarded your ass is. Just retarded.
You get mad about the same bullshit.
He got mad at me.
Why? You don't even know. Fuck
he said, about? He said, oh, that was my rod. And I was like, all right, bye.
Well, I ain't even want mad. I was mad before I even got over there.
Oh, and before he was mad because I was mad because I was like, oh, you going to the probate? Like, he didn't tell me he was going to the probate. And I was
let
like,
talk to the people.
Talk to the people then.
You are lying.
What? So what? 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 Why are you mad earlier?
You some bullshit.
How?
You know what you did.
I don't know what I did.
Get on my face.
You wanted to talk to the governor, so yeah.
Could have went.
No, he was going to leave me in his room while he goes to the probate. I hate being left in his room. I might as well be in my room.
If you're going to a party or something, I'm not about to stay in your room. You're not about to keep me in here. The
Mom! Yes, the jumbo!
Yeah, bro! Scooter, Scooter, young Scooter.
Get the fuck out.
Let's go, bro.
Yes.
Black and gold shit.
You can't even get in that mug.
Yeah.
Hey, Grip.
Hey, dear.
That was my RA. Jayla will be like, oh,
what was your name again?
Naomi don't do that to you.
But we actually knew Naomi. Like we talked to her and stuff. She'll let me in Dominique's room and everything. I still be calling her. Knee and stuff.
Yeah, I'll be locked out of my fucking room.
I hate when I get locked out.
I said, how you?
And is what is it called?
The All Black Affair.
The All Black Affair. And see, lame people like me don't go to parties.
You need to go.
Where the heck is the no, it's in the store. Somewhere.
Is it cold outside, Rico?
Mm-hmm. You know it's cold.
I like the new.
Yeah, I think I like that. Mm-hmm. You ain't paying me no
mind. Editing a video. I can go to the party.
Hell no, nah, nigga. We're going home to the room.
I can go to the party with Darius.
You going that crazy on camera. I ain't going to get crazy right now. Yeah. You'd have asked me earlier, you fucking around could have went.
You could have went. But I ain't think I had dads and parents and, you know,
yeah, we both don't have no mom.
And college.
You don't have a mom here. Yeah. I ain't got a mom here. But you got a daddy here.
You want me to edit that shit out? Good morning. So I'm going to my last class for the semester, and this class is psychology, and we're just doing a study review. But yeah, this is my last class for the semester. Next week is finals. I think I have 4 finals next week, and that is it. Like, the semester is over. It's done with. We're completed. It's over with. Hallelujah. I have on a sweatsuit today with some Uggs. Just really chill because I go to work today from 12 to 2, and then I go from 7 to midnight. So I just want a chill outfit. I just got a package. I'm hoping it's my package that I can do a haul, because I have one more box coming of shoes, then I can do a haul. I don't know. I really don't know what it could possibly be other than my shoes. But yeah, I said that I was going to start moving out today, moving my stuff into storage. Like, just simple stuff. Like, this needs to go. This, we can take this down. Like, you know, I need stuff to kind of be moving out, because it's time, the semester is closing out. Okay, getting some McDonald's before I go to work. I want Texas Roadhouse so bad, but that's too far. I wonder, can I stop by the post office? I'm already a little late to work. Let's see, what time is it? It's 12:11. Am I pushing it? Or not. So I went to pick up my package and it's this, and I'm like, well, what in the heck is this? It's not my shoes. I don't remember ordering it. So my little package, it wasn't my shoes that I got, but it was my new camera lens, and I'm so excited, so I don't have to carry around my big camera anymore. Yeah. Oh my god, I'm so excited.
Imani, guess what?
What?
We got paid today. We got paid today. Hey,
Payday's always a good day.
Serena, guess what?
What?
We got paid today. We
got paid today.
I'm at the storage place. My number is 58, I think. Oops, let's see what my number is.
The last time I got my storage thing here, I locked my keys in my car while I was putting stuff in here. And you know, this is a little narrow little cut. Oh my God, I was so mad at myself. So guess what? We're not locking our keys in our car this time.
So for this size storage unit at my school, it's like a mini one. This is $80 for the... So it's about to start raining, but this is what I have in the storage unit now. And this is like literally nothing. This isn't even half of my closet. So we have a lot more to do, but it's about to rain. So I guess that's, I'm finished for today. So luckily Dominique's gonna help me with my fridge and my microwave. We still have a week left, so I got a week to do this, guys. I got a week to get all this mess cleaned up. I went to the store and I got, you know, some juices and some snacks for work when I go to work tonight. I'm about to go to Dominique's place and cook some steak. He has to be back at the gym at 5 o'clock for his game tonight, but I work, so I won't be at the game. But yeah, steak. Okay, so we're about to cook steak. Someone asked, how do you make steak? So I'm going to show you guys. This is the steak that we get. It's like $8 for two. So we use this steak seasoning. You get it at the grocery store. We also have some for chicken, but any kind of steak seasoning, salt and pepper, and we ran out of seasoned salt. But this is what I'm going to use on the steak. That. Huh? The steak is now seasoned. That was quick, right? Didn't take long. Now we're going to cook this on like 5-6 for about 5 to 7 minutes on this side, and I'm just going to keep checking, you know, flipping it up and checking, and then I'm going to flip it to the other side and do the same thing, check 5 to 7 minutes, and then it should be done. While I cook, I like to come and bother Dominique.
Like, you staying here? Oh, you gotta work.
I can stay tomorrow night. You want me to spend the night with you tomorrow? And Sunday?
And Monday?
And Monday?
When you leaving though? You leave after, when your last final?
My last final? My last final is on Thursday, I believe. Or maybe Wednesday. It's on Wednesday. My last final is on Wednesday. Nothing serious. We want it to be brown. This is what it's looking like right now. I'm going to now flip the steak over. And let the other side cook. Let me go check on the steak. So, what's wrong with you? Okay, let's check on our steak. Oh yeah. Huh? I'm not. We like our steak a little bit burnt. So we gonna have it on here. So this is our finished steak, and I love eating it with A1 sauce. And yeah, I'm about to tear this up. So me and Dominique are about to go get our feet done.
Are you hiding?
Okay, so me and Dominique are about to go get our feet done, and we're going to go to the movies and out to eat. I want to go to Tokyo Steakhouse. It's a place that cooks in front of you, you know, the Japanese places. I love those places, and he wants to go to the mall and spend some money, but see, we're not going to do that. Plus the mall is like an hour away, the one he wants to go to, like 1 hour and 30 minutes. But yes, and it's raining outside, boo! I got MAC Topaic on my lips, and I'm like really loving it. But yeah, I was like, dang, it's gonna rain on the day that we're trying to be cute and stuff. But yeah. Hey.
off to the nail shop. You feel good? Okay. Tokyo Steakhouse. Out to eat to the restaurant, the guy was cooking or whatever, and he got the butter, and he was like, butterfly, oh my god, that had me dead in there. Butterfly, like, what? Yeah, so now we're about to go to the movies. We're going to see Gone Girl, and then if we can sneak in to see Pyramid, then we're going to do that. You need a
What's your name is, girl? Hey, girl.
Left my hat at the restaurant.
See, it is.
We late to the movie. Late night grocery store run. Me and Dominique wanted some snacks. I'm getting raspberries and watermelon, and I want some Italian ice. Babe, what do you want?
Buying stuff, a lot of stuff since I'm gonna be here for Christmas.
Yeah, I'm going home. This is my last week of school, which is just finals, and last week of work. Tomorrow I have a meeting early in the morning with my supervisor, probably about checkout for the residents. And yeah, I just have to finish my FIT paper tomorrow. I have a group project, my last group project for the semester. And yeah, that's it. So I'm going to close out this vlog. I will see you guys in another vlog when I'm home. So yeah, bye guys.